In 1530, the chief of Clan MacDonald of Clanranald, Allaster MacRuari, died, leaving two claimants to the role of chief of the clan. The first claimant was the chief's illegitimate son, John Moidartach. The second was his cousin Ranald Gallda. John Moidartach was very popular among the clan members, and he unanimously won a vote in 1530, by the clan leaders, to take over the clan. Ranald Gallda's claim was supported by his uncle Lord Lovat of Fraser, the chief of a powerful neighbouring clan. In 1540, James V of Scotland was touring the Western Islands. During his journey, he was arresting clan chiefs and leaders in the area. John Moidartach was captured by the king's men and was sent to prison. Ranald Gallda, with the support of Lord Lovat, seized the opportunity to have Modiartach's lands and titles revoked and granted to Gallda along with the chiefdomship of the clan. During Gallda's time as chief, he became very unpopular among the clan members due to his unwillingness to spend money or share resources throughout the clan. Upon the release of Modiartach from prison, the majority of clan members rallied and had him redeclared chief and had his lands returned. Ranald Gallda, fearing for his safety, fled to the protection of his uncle Lord Lovat. The MacDonalds of Clanranald, fearing an attack by the Lovats, decided to go on the offensive. With the help of the MacDonalds of Keppoch and the Cameron clan, they raided the Fraser's lands and lands owned by the Grant clan. Eventually, they were forced to relinquish the lands when the Fraser's and Grants, supported by the Earl of Huntly, chief of Clan Gordon, sent troops to the area. According to accounts, the whole occupied area was plundered by the MacDonalds. The MacDonalds retreated into their lands and hid from the invading men. The Frasers, Grants and Gordons were able to retake MacDonald lands for Ranald Gallard with little to no opposition from the MacDonalds. According to accounts of the feud, the MacDonalds were stalking the movements of the invading clans but were holding back due to inferior numbers. The Earl of Huntly decided to split his forces off from the Frasers' main troops and head home. Once the forces were split, the MacDonalds decided to take the advantage and attack the Frasers near a marshland just north of Loch Lochy. On July 15, 1544, the Frasers were caught by surprise and outnumbered by the advancing MacDonalds. Instead of retreating, Lord Lovat decided to make a stand and fight. During the battle, Lord Lovat, his son Master of Lovat, and Ranald Gallard were killed along with the majority of their fighting men. The skirmish has been known as the Battle of the Shirts due to the fact that it was so hot on the battleground that the men had to remove their armor and fight in their shirts. Due to this victory, John Moidartach was able to retain the chiefdomship of the clan until his death in 1584.